as my mind of stone. Isn't it lovely? Alone. Heartbeat of glass, my mind of stone.
Today we do it through a time capsule and the beautiful France. The power still works and everything left behind with an untouched conditioning. Today we're gonna visit a beautiful park. Let's go, guys. Let's go.
Yo, guys. Welcome back to my new adventure of Airbag with Liano Photographics. And we traveled a lot today. We are in the beautiful country France and we found an amazing untouched bar. Or grill, or yeah, a restaurant. And yeah, I say untouched. The tables are ready for dinner, and we found it by ourselves, the first stop in our trip, and this will be great. So enjoy this video, leave like, subscribe, and follow my pages, Liano Photographics as well. And we're gonna explore this amazing found right now. Let's go. I told you, it's untouched and you can see it. I'm in the middle of this place. It has two stages. So we're starting here at the restaurant himself. And I walk to a table with sunlight on it. It's ready for eat, the glasses, pepper and salt, knives, and yes, of course the glasses, very cool. And I am now walking around for showing you all the tables as well. They had beautiful windows, untouched, not broken. And yeah, you can see everything from here. It's very nice and very cozy. I think this was a meat house or something for eating steaks. And I'm here not alone. I'm here with my girlfriend Leticia. And my best friend there, Ramses, he's there. We found it in our trip, and I'm just walking around again for showing you everything. And he has his camera changes right now. So we found these crazy old bottles, and they are filled with water, I think. For drinks on the table and an old bar with a very beautiful clock, very old I think, but amazing. And yeah, empty bottles of drinks, heats that are standing here, and yeah, all untouched glasses right there. We found even drinks that are beginning with mold on it. This is empty for a long time. We found a lot of sugars on the ground here, and we found the kitchen right there, and the toilet rooms are there. So we're gonna exploring this right now. So let's go. Okay guys, you can see it on the floor. We entered the kitchen. I take my lamp with me and we found a great inox table. We found inox cooking plate and oven. Very cool. And yeah, some fridge or something else. I don't know what it is because I don't be a cook. But yeah, you can see it. The whole kitchen, it's very cool, very clean and untouched. Even the washing place are standing here. It's amazing. And there is a second room with all the stuff inside. some cleaning stuff for doing all the dinner stuff inside, I think. It's a cleaner. It's amazing. And from here, we found some fridges. They are empty, but they smell very horrible. Look, you can see. Ugh. And yeah, this is another dinner place. Another part, all the team. You can see it, but we like this place. We're gonna explore right now the second floor, and you can see it. I'm on my way to the stairs. I see you if I'm at the second floor. I just arrived at the second floor, and the first thing we see is that giant flat screen TV that's standing here untouched, and he works. So we're gonna enter the first room. It's just a little office or something. And we found crazy stuff as well. We found woman's shoes on the ground. Christmas decoration. Old pictures. An old cash system. Yeah, this is really cool. This is a little office from the owners. We found crazy old shoes. They are ugly, but very old. And yeah, this is a crazy place as well. The power still works. I heard it from my friend Ramses. So we are here for showing you this engine, and you can see it here that the power still works. It's very cool, creepy as well. They had a crazy safe there in the corner, old papers, but water still coming inside this building. This is the recording for a camera system. And as well, a little office. Yeah, the second floor is not there, but it's really cool. And check out that view from the whole dinner place. Okay, guys, I can see that it's time to leave. So let's go to the downstairs again. Okay guys, you can see it, Ramses and I, we are back outside, and it was an untouched place. It was very cool. We found it on our trip in France, and yeah, it was amazing, untouched. And for that reason, you're looking at Urbex with Liana Photographics. We found crazy places as well. Follow his page on Facebook and Instagram, and my page is on Facebook and Instagram, Liana Photographics, and
Urbex.rk on Facebook and RKY Pictures on Instagram.
You heard it, guys. Follow for the cool pictures of this amazing place. And yeah, we see each other next week on Urbex with Liana Photographics with a new explorer in France, Belgium, or Germany. You will see. Let's go and later, guys.